Dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your homes. Students, as we have done all the shapes and color, and we are going to revise all the colors and the shapes. So first, so today I will take page number 44, 45, and 46 of book 8. Fine. So on page number 44. You have to color the triangles orange. So first of all, I just want to say, write today's date, classwork on all the pages. Page number 44, 45 and page number 46. Fine, students? So you have to color the triangles orange. Tell me, students. First of all, tell me, what are triangles? Triangles kya hote hain? Triangles are those which has three sides, three and three corners. So you can see here, this is triangle because in this shape there are three sides and three corners. Fine. So this is triangle and we will do color inside the triangle. First of all, we will do outline. Make outline first. With the orange color. Which color I am doing, students? I am doing orange color. Which color is this? Orange. And then you will start coloring. As I am doing coloring, you can also do the coloring same. You can do orange color and fill the triangle with orange color. Fine, students. See, I have done color in triangle. You can fill it properly. No white space should be left. Fine. Now tell me, students, is this triangle? No. Is this triangle? Yes, this is triangle. So first of all, we will do outline and we will do orange color inside it. And then you can do color. You can do the same as I am doing. Fill the color properly. No white space should be left inside the triangle. Fine. See, we have done color in both the triangles. You have also do the same. And after that, we will do page number 45. In this exercise, you will circle the picture of triangle shaped object. Here you have done color in triangle. Here you will identify the shape triangle and you will circle on it. Students, which shape is this? Is it triangular in shape? Yes. And tell me which object is this? This is sandwich. You have to learn the objects as well. I can ask name two triangle shape objects. So you have to tell me sandwich and any other object as well. So this is triangle. So you will do circle inside. You will do circle on it. Fine. Is this triangle in shape? No. This is not a triangular shape object. Is this triangle in shape? Yes, this is triangle in shape. So you will do circle inside it. Is this triangle in shape? No. Is this triangle in shape? Yes. This is triangle in shape and you will do circle inside it. Fine, students. See, we have circled the triangle shape object. You have to also do the same. I am requesting to the parents that they can ask to the child which is triangular shape. And then प्लीज मेक देम डू द एक्सरसाइज, डोंट हेल्प इन बिटवीन. सो नेक्स्ट आफ्टर 45 पेज वी विल डू पेज नंबर 46. ऑन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू विल टेक द ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर इन एंड क्रॉस द वंस विच आर आउट. सो स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन सी हियर इज अ डॉग. कैन यू टेल मी डॉग इज इनसाइड और आउटसाइड? डॉग इज इनसाइड. सो यू विल डू, यू विल टिक ऑन इट. डॉग इज इन और आउट? डॉग इज आउट. सो यू विल डू क्रॉस इन इट. वॉट इज दिस? दिस इज अ बर्ड. दैट बर्ड इज इन द केज और आउट द केज? दिस बर्ड इज आउट द केज. ये बर्ड केज से आउट है. सो वी विल क्रॉस ऑन इट. नाउ टेल मी दिस बर्ड इज इन द केज और आउट द केज? दिस बर्ड इज इन द केज. सो यू विल डू टिक ऑन इट. फाइन. सो दिस वॉज आर एक्सरसाइज. होप यू कैन डू बाई योर सेल्फ. After completed these exercises, you can send me on the classroom app on time. Fine, student. I hope I am clear to you. Now we will meet in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye.